Who's on the shadow?
That's my brother.
Dude, can ride that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can.
I was watching him. I'm like, dude, that dude's getting down on that.
If you look over here, on here.
Does anyone's phone work out here? Pick the front end up and roll it on the back one?
Yeah.
Just take it. Just take it. Watch the helmet. Let's turn it. Get the front tire back on the road. Cross street, anything?
I'm gonna go up and take a look.
Okay.
We're just down Knoxville Road about a mile.
What's that, Brian?
We're down Knoxville Road about a mile off of 128.
A mile off of 128? CHP is here now. Yes.
Get that one bike out of the road there.
Yes. Correct.
Something not so good. So there's fire trucks, ambulance, police, and one of our fellow riders has gone down. Basically what happened, he's coming around this turn, his front tire blew out, he low-sided and slammed into the guardrail. I think he'll be alright, going in an ambulance, but I think he'll be fine. So, that sucks. But, and you know, it happens, but we're going to continue our ride, and hopefully nothing else like this happens today. But you know, sometimes it does, so. Made it to our next point without incident. So, we're heading on that way.
Thank you. For a second.
Yes.
Where'd that guy go?
There we go.
How'd that happen? I think I need a drink.
Okay. Well, more incidents.
I just was getting on it. I looked behind me. You weren't behind me no more.
Dang, two bikes there. And mine. My bike. Oh no! Dang it. I broke this flip. Oh. It's still working. It's still recording. It's just...
How's the lens? Can you tell on this video? Or?
Oh, no. You can't tell at all.
Oh, look. The glass is gone.
The glass is gone.
I think your insurance will crash and replace it.
It's just a bad day.
Take pictures of the wreck.
I know. I am. I'm recording it.
I'm filming.
This is the bike that I ran into.
All three of you guys feel okay?
Yeah, I got a little bang on my shoulder, a little bit on my knee, but other than that, I'm fine. So what happened, I think, I don't know how he came down, but this guy went down. I came around this turn, blind turn, right here. That's all I see is this. Huh?
Did I go over the top?
I didn't even see you, man. I was just trying to avoid stuff.
Yeah.
But I know I hit this, and I just went, boom, and just flipped over. Man. And, yeah, so I flipped over, I started rolling. I bet this guy's got the footage of it. If you caught that, I want that. So, alright. And anyway, let's look at the damage. I will. Scratch that up. That fairing's messed up. I know, my front end's bad.
Sit down.
I will.
Yeah, dude. Oh, it's bent like that, huh?
Oh, I know, yeah. Like, my whole entire fork are just
He ran into you? The bike.
I ran smack into him. Straight in.
He ran into the SV and did a front flip over it.
Second crash.
Third.
I came around, I saw two bikes down. I was like, I can't stop. I can't get around. I just couldn't do anything.
We should take all these bikes that are on the side here and get them up that road.
Get them up
out of the way.
So, there it is.
Your fork's up then.
I know. I mean, I ran smack into his bike. Straight in.
I called.
Is up on the rack.
This is yours?
Yeah, it's mine.
The primary's cracked, huh?
On the...
Your case?
Oh, maybe, yeah. There was a bunch of oil on the ground.
That might be wrong.
Yep. Might be.
I'm not going to hold the bike up for me while I tighten it down?
Yeah.